Expected to open in March 2023, Woodbury County's new law enforcement center opened the facility's doors to the public today, 17 months later. KTIV cameras were allowed inside the $70 million facility for our first glimpse during public tours. KTIV's RJ Breen takes us behind the bars of the new law enforcement center.
You can feel the excitement building. People are wanting to get moved in.
The new Woodbury County Law Enforcement Center is inching closer to completion. Finishing touches should be done by October 15th, and inmates will move in at some point. The cells for those inmates are ready. They were custom built and flown into the site. The courtrooms are ready for the clients and attorneys. There's also a large room to store evidence. With the new building comes a learning curve.
We've really ramped it up. We're paying overtime for people to get out here, to get used to the systems, to find their way around. We're actually practicing moving people, pretending to be inmates. We're moving them around the building.
Wingert says he's been involved with the project for 6 years. He says during the planning, they thought of every possible feature the new LEC should have.
Now, unlike the old Woodbury County Law Enforcement Center that is outdated and old, the new Law Enforcement Center has new technology and is even made to be safer for both authorities and also for the inmates.
The old jail could hold 234 inmates. The new facility can hold twice as many, 448 pre-trial detainees and inmates.
Going from our old jail to here, it's stepping into another world. And that's what I'm most happy with, is the features that we built into it and just the newness.
Wingert also admits while the project was an issue for taxpayers due to the repeated delays, he says down the road that shouldn't be a problem.
We could make this where it's not costing the taxpayers of Woodbury County a penny if we can get enough federal inmates, which I think we can.
That's because the county is contracted with the U.S. Marshals Service. In that contract, the county agreed to provide 100 beds for federal prisoners, and the county would be paid $100 per day for each prisoner. In Sioux City, RJ Breen, KTIV News 4.
Again, the LEC is set to be complete October 15th. So how did the Woodbury County Law Enforcement Center get to this point? Let's break it down for you. New jail plans were brought forth after deciding that repairing the old jail wasn't feasible. That was followed by a $54 million public bond vote that was approved by residents of Woodbury County and Sioux City in March 2020. The initial date of completion was set for March 2023, but was delayed 6 times. The reasons range from missing items not being installed to not passing state inspections and flooding from a burst pipe. The new jail is a 122,000 square foot building, which is triple the size of the old law enforcement center downtown. The jail will also be able to hold nearly 450 inmates, which is almost double the amount from the old jail. The old LEC was built back in 1987. In addition to a larger facility, the county agreed to provide 100 beds for federal prisoners. The county will be paid $100 per day for each prisoner. In other words, the county would be paid a minimum of $10,000 each day if all federal prisoner beds were filled.